Yeah.
Just push the orange one.
Oh yes, you have to hold your finger.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Yes! That'll do.
A bit bright, coming off your bald head. That looks really good. You macho beefy thing, you.
I'll do the double one then.
Yeah. Good. Yes.
I'll do this one. Happy.
Yes.
Right, no talking. This is a Lotus Europa. It's a wicked gear change from Mr. Jones. Sports car driver extraordinaire.
Yes.
I think anybody driving a Lotus Europa
would have to be something. This I might add, it's not flat out. I just thought I'd mention that.
Oh dear. Is that recording?
Yep.
Shall I give you some stick off here?
Yep.
I better not do it too much because the other thing's going to take a load of stick. The first gear feels alright. The rest is a bit of a wet paper bag, but never mind.
I did tend to photograph the headlining though when you did that.
You didn't, did
I
you?
I did.
Oh, no. There's me taking a good year off the engine life there and
and you recorded the headlining. Thank you.
There seems to be a bit of glare on the screen. Can you clean the screen a little bit?
No, I've got nothing to clean it with.
No, I mean with water and wipers. As you're going
the washer doesn't work. Oh. Well, it does, but there's no water in it.
I thought you fitted it yourself.
No, it doesn't work. Because it needs water in it, that's the problem. There's your next mode of transport.
Where?
There it is. That sleepy thing.
I am recording.
Hit up.
There.
Yeah. Set up for recording, in is it?
Here we have Hayes Town, beauty spot.
Look at this lovely middle class area. Yes. Going up to a road now which was named after something which definitely is one of Michael's pastimes.
What was that?
Bath Road. Here we are.
Heathrow Airport.
Yes. Gets in the wrong lane yet again. So that's not breathtaking at all, is it?
No.
Never mind.
Mr. Jones is Jewish. His foot passes over the gas pedal. The gear pedal, yes. Breakneck cornering.
That's right. Come on, there's a car in the way.
From the Lotus.
isn't it?
Yeah, I think so. That's what level we use.
It's not very often you actually see a Lotus going. So you want to get it on camera.
strap me on the way home for the best way.
Do you know from where you are now?
I know how to get back. But you might.
Here we have a British driving at its best.
Oh, God.
Mrs. Patel.
Just how my brakes work, really.
He's out driving yet again. Here we have the acceleration of a Lotus Sunbeam. You can hear that.
The motorcycle, you're asking for me. Oops, it's me driving.
And Simon wonders why he can't get the girls.
Some more of my vocabulary. My high grammar output.
Simon's tempted to overtake a milk float.
Come on. These people.
Simon overtakes a milk float there.
Yes. That was pretty wicked. Wait a minute, are these lights all on? Don't need to turn left here, do I?
I don't know. I think you probably do, actually.
You think so? There it is, amazing Sharmi skyline.
Yeah.
jams out from here now.
Let's go and find them.
Oh, she got away with that thing. Did it turn on you?
That's too near. Yeah, if the red light's on, go back then.
The camera shake.
It should auto-focus.
Yeah, it does. Why do I stop it?
I didn't have before. What do you mean, again? I didn't have it.
There's a big red light.
Yeah, I'm going to zoom in on Saad. Saad, open those flies. Sharmi, has he told you about yesterday?
What?
Saad.
No.
Oh. What? He managed to reveal himself to me.
Oh, yeah, he showed you his money.
Will he? It was very nice.
Why?
What do you mean, why? Why was it nice?
No, why did he show it to you?
He forgot that. That was a really good picture, actually. He forgot that I was there.
Yeah, I
thought
he was in my room, I was just so relaxed.
Just
suddenly gets
undressed
today.
You know all about this, do you,
Charlie? Can you see my room?
I'm sure you did it in front of everybody, because you did it so naturally.
Yeah, just taking my
photo.
It's a natural thing to do.
In company. Oh, let me zoom in. Wait a minute. I want to see a nipple, Saad. I can't see a nipple.
What was that?
Oh, is that... It's not in colour, I can't see.